But yeah, queen g5 after g5 was not a safe pre-move. Oh my gosh, there was an en passant. Oh my gosh, actually, whoa, I think I pre-moved you right. He can go en passant and I lose my queen. Oh my gosh. Oh geez, that would have been a pretty meme-y way to throw myself out of contention to qualify. That would have been extremely meme-y.